Mountain Festival, a significant cultural celebration that highlights the rich diversity within our city. This year, as you know, Mississauga is celebrating 50th anniversary. So we have even more reason to party, everybody. And today, we are coming together to celebrate unity and diversity and showcase the talent, city, and passion across Latin America. But who here in the crowd is Colombian? Costa Rican! I'm looking at Natasha there from my office. Who is Argentinian? Woo! Who is Mexican? And who is Ecuadorian? Woo! And who is Latin American? Woo! Excellent. I want to thank the organizers, volunteers, dancers, artists, performers, sponsors, ladies behind me. Don't they look so beautiful? Absolutely. Beautiful, beautiful. From Peru, welcome, welcome. Today, of course, August the 10th, we are celebrating Ecuador's Independence Day. And so we are not just commemorating a historic event, but also celebrating the enduring values of freedom, resilience, and cultural pride. It reminds us of the strength and determination of the Ecuadorian people and inspires us to cherish and uphold these values in our lives. So happy Independence Day, Ecuador. Let's celebrate our diverse heritage. Let's celebrate our city of Mississauga. Viva Latino America! Muchas gracias!
Thank you very much. Thank you to be here. And from our director, Isabel Cuellar, and all our team, we are very happy that you'll be part of this festival. I'll see you very soon, tomorrow at the parade. Okay, thank you very much.
Mil gracias a Natalia Kusindova, MPP de este sector. A continuación, Marta, seguimos con más. ¿Y dónde está la gente? ¡De Perú! ¿Y cómo dice? A ver, Marta. ¡Chimpú! ¡Chimpú! ¡Viva! Así es. A continuación, Marta.
¡Bravo! Eso se llama tener barra.
Este grupo folclórico fue creado para mostrar la música y las danzas del Perú